The structure of the open rubber mixing machine is relatively simple, mainly composed of two parallel rollers, with a certain gap between the rollers. Rubber and other materials are mixed and plasticized through gaps between the rollers.